Oh, finally. I've got the terminal online. Oh, who's that I see there? Hello? If you can hear me, press the terminal scan button. The cross button? Oh, many thanks. You may have noticed that we've been suffering from a few system failures. As you can see, we've stopped dead in the middle of this asteroid belt. The last thing I detected was a large object colliding with the outer hull. The impact has caused some very important systems to go offline. Our computers are fried, and the doors are all locked, but the most pressing issue is that life support has failed. Being as I am rather fond of breathing, I was hoping to use the deck walkers to reactivate the life support. There's a walker on deck 6. If you can get it down to engineering, perhaps you can bring life support back online. The walker is coming online now. Are you getting the feed?
There should be a triangle button somewhere on that terminal. Press it once, and the walker should wake up.
Now, the only way we can move between decks is by the cargo lifts. There's one near here. I'll light it up for you. Ah, this could be a problem. The floor plates are out of alignment. The pressure plate here seems to control some of the underfloor pistons.
Ah, look here, a ballast container. Try using the magnetic tether. Approach the container and press the square button.
Jolly good show. Now, can you see the cargo lift? Just hop on and let me do the rest. Job back there, but I'm afraid the journey for breathable air has just begun. There should be another cargo lift on the other side of this room. This could be a problem. Oh, wait! I can see something. Ah, you're going to love this. Connect to the... and you now have access to a second walker. Flip the dial to access it. Ah, now this is an energy beam. Don't be afraid of them. Designed to interface with many of the ship's systems, these included. By standing over the beam, you can redirect the energy through the walker's eye lenses. These beams are used to power some ship systems, but they're powerful enough to destroy others. Walkers can accept the beam energy either through the underside port or directly into the head assembly.
Yes, that's done something. See if you can bring the other walker through. Okay, unorthodox, but it seems to have cleared the way. Position both walkers on the cargo lift, and I'll get you moving again. Strange deck configurations. But what's causing them? Well,
We can deal with that later. Life support must be our first priority. Oh, I bet you're wondering what that is. It's a scan terminal. Top secret stuff, you see. Position the walker in front and press the cross button. The walker can use its access codes to disable that security barrier. Cargo lift, over there. Can you see it? I can see how you'll get one walker over to the lift, but you really will need both of them. The life support systems are very complex. We can't afford to leave a walker behind. Ascension Crystals Team 4 were working on. More top secret stuff. You're getting quite the tour today. Refraction crystals are designed to split energy beams. This could be exactly what you need. Okay, here is one of the machines. Needs power. The inlet is the center of that activator ring. An energy beam. Good. Would have been in trouble without one of those down here. You need to power both simultaneously. Thank you.